Welcome back, everybody, to some Borderlands 3 gameplay! I'm still a noob, so I've been playing Destiny 3 Shadowkeep, but here we are again. I don't even know where to go. I didn't forget all my controls. Hey, I got run. There we go. That's all I need. Just need to run around. Get my whip. Spawn that vehicle. Give it some... Alright, okay, where are we at now? Install the spy. Hey, you're gonna go up here? Find post with front view, profile, and intimate view. Let's do that. Oh, I know where to go. Let us go. Maybe I know where to go.
Hey, super fan. You sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it. We all grew up wanting to be vault hunters. But I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god.
Oh my god. Oh wow, okay.
I didn't say both. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One second.
It's pretty gross.
They just taste better when they're afraid.
I guess they do.
What's my point? Oh, right. My followers will die for me. And when it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, super fan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Vaults are mine. No, I want to go this way. Thank you. Where are we at first? Oh, yep. Gotta go over that way. Okay. Let's go this way. And
hey, sugar, Moxie here, and I've got a job for you.
Hey, girl.
Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Where am I going? I'm so lost. Okay. Back it up a little bit, thank you. Let's go around. Off the edge of the map? No. Oh good lord, I'm so lost. Let's go back. I'll let y'all do your thing. Leave me be, thank you. No, okay. Let's just sit right here now. Still missed my turn. Where am I going? I probably could, but we're not going to right now. That's a handrail that I can't seemingly break. Where we at? Oh, we're close. Up and around and in. Okay. Go through the nasties. We are up top. We're just gonna make a quick 360 as I run into walls. Leapage is a face? No. We're not leaping into anything. Let's just, pop out. There we go.
Your rogue is laughable! Laughable!
What? Right, we're gonna get into it, obviously. Midgets. Ugh. Hey, what's I need?
For a pair of those.
Between you and me,
they're the source of all my power.
Nice. I think I'm really more excited about this intimate view. Okay, let's just go all the way down. There it is.
Now that is a quality wanted poster. It
quality.
Really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one?
A mountain, Vaughn?
Death to mountains!
Should have really, shoot him in his booty.
Save me, Tyrene!
No. Then you shall die for her too. Oh, good lord. You guys are, really about this Tyrene chick. Man, y'all are everywhere. We're running out of ammo here.
Paint the town red! With blood, in case that wasn't clear.
All right, we are out of ammo, officially. We're gonna take that. All right. Hi. I swear I had ammo. Okay, I don't have ammo. Wow. That sucks. We'll have to find some loot stashes. No loot stashes. Without ammo.
I'm not running.
Go on, little boy.
I've been waiting for.
That comes for us all.
Thank you. First. Midgets, man. This might be a little rough.
Run from me.
You got a death wish? Not like it.
Oh my god, you guys are coming from everywhere. Midgets. It hurts so much. I'll make them count. For reals. Want that.
Just receive me.
Witness me. Oh, little guy. Danger, Will Robinson, danger. Give me all that goodness. Shield is crap. Just give me what I can. There it is. Front view.
I remember that picture being taken. Ha! Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the CLV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead.
Oh, good lord. Don't fool yourself there, Avon.
What do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, know, someone kind called of. My pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
Damn it, Vaughn. Yeah, I was up here.
Now feed those wanted posters into the scanner. Well, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Oh, hi. Come on. Oh. Oh my goodness.
How'd they turn out?
What a looker.
Oh, come on. I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it.
Really? In the back of a dump truck? You're definitely beautiful.
Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day.
Oof.
Take that, Calypso jerks! And that's me. You know what makes the Crimson Raiders so great? Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind.
Not the greatest spot to.
Still got it.
All right. That was nasty. I'm Riddick.
You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
You went so full of yourself, Vaughn. Come on, Mr. Conceited, what's up?
Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyreen? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!